Hello, today I'm going to show you how to caption a video on Microsoft Stream. To access your videos, simply go to My Content and click on Videos. This will bring up all the videos that you have uploaded. Clicking on any of your videos will bring up this screen. This will show you the whole video, as well as the details of the videos, comments on the video, amount of likes, trending videos, as well as this transcript box right here. Now, since you are the owner and creator of the video, you will be the only one that sees this. So people viewing your video or people that you sent the link to or shared the video with will not be able to see this unless you have given them permission to be owner of the video. So this, as mentioned before, is where you will edit your captions. As you can see, I have captions for my full video. This is done because when I uploaded the video, there is an option that is checked by default to auto-generate captions for the video. So these captions are auto-generated. I did not upload them or do anything with them. This is just what Microsoft Stream thought my video said. They are fairly accurate, but there may be some inaccuracies with some spelling, punctuation, or just some wrong words that were used. To change these captions, simply click on the pencil icon and then click wherever you want to make your changes. So if I want to make my changes here, I click on it and you will see that the video jumps to that specific timestamp. So I can make my edits, maybe changes to a comma, and I could either discard my changes or save them. This button right here will replay the video segment. So if I'm changing my captions and the video goes to, let's say a minute and 2 seconds, and I'm still editing this part right here, I could click on this button
to save and close
to bring it back.
So we go to save and close
to that specific timestamp. You can also change the settings of the color and text size of your captions by going to this gear wheel right here, clicking on it, and then clicking on the captions and subtitle settings right here. This will bring up options as the text size, the color of the text, as well as the background transparency. You can also revert to default settings if you would like. Once you have done all your edits and changes to your captions, simply click on the check mark and it will save all your work. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact us at the Office of Distance Education.